Hey guys, it's Infernal God from from Famers Gaming, and today I'm going to be playing some Scooter Freestyle 3D. I'm going to do a trick challenge, and I'm not sure what trick I'm going to try yet, but I'm going to try some trick. Glitchy. Ooh, can't even run a whip. Ow. I hate the way in this game he falls over so easily. So weird. I'm trying to think of a trick. I'll say, and I'm not sure if it's possible, but I'm going to try to do 10 bar spins. Is that too many? I think that might be way too many. How about, okay, 8 bar spins. I just need to find a spot to do it. Hey. Where shall I do it? Over there. Okay. Just get something. Ah! No! Stop going backwards. What? Why am I inside a wall? This is literally the glitchiest thing I've ever. Wow, wasn't that cool? Everyone's gonna enjoy it. I have like a minute and 30 seconds to land 8 bar spins. Whatever they call 8 bar spins. Or 7. Okay, I'll try land 7 bar spins. And then if I get close to that, I'll go up to 8. After this, I'll probably go for a 1440 as my next trick challenge. Ooh, wasn't that cool? I'm trying to do 8, I got 1. Didn't even go up the ramp. Happened again! Look how amazing I am at this. I deserve an award for how terrible I am at this game. Maybe a quad bar flat would be a better idea, but I set the challenge for myself. But I'm just gonna go for 7 anyway. It's not like I'm actually gonna get 8. That was stupid because I'd never tried to do a lot of bar spins before. And I keep like not jumping. I just keep going off the ramp and it's really, really weird. Also comment if you'd like to see like more Scooter Freestyle 3D trick challenges or what other games you'd like to see. Cause I know what to play, but I like to play, and I know you don't know what games I have, but just recommend. Then I could install them, and then, or if I already have them, then play them. It'd be sick. And I've lost this trick challenge. Failed epically. Okay, I'm going to try to do a 1440 this time. Add. Go away. Gonna take a while to load. How to jump power, yeah, max. To invert air and flip speed down. Put them all into spin speed so I know I have loads of jump power, loads of spin speed. Hopefully we'll be able to do a 1440. Let's see what we can do flat now. Oh, I can still do a 360 flat. Wow. No 540s or anything? What if I turn the other way? Oh wow. I'm so good at this game. Now, I have to be ready for this. This is going to be so amazing. It'll be bad. 900. Is 1440 too much? I think 1440 might have been a bit too much. Okay, but I'm still going to try it. I'm gonna keep doing trick challenges until I actually get one. So, it's probably gonna be like 10 years. Why? Okay, wait. What if I give myself 2 minutes to do like full air quad? Yeah. I like that idea a little more. Okay, let's go. Start quadruple. That was nearly 720. Okay, wait. Just here, 5 o'clock. 5:40, 5 o'clock. Right? Isn't that sick? I failed at a flare double. I'm trying to flare across. Don't really have high hopes for this. 720 flip quad. What?